Today in Teen Talk, you've been hearing from four local teens all week long and getting their opinions on social media, clicks, and nutrition. We gathered once more in the Prescott Library at the Wheeler School to find out where they want to be after high school.
You guys are seniors or a sophomore in high school. Where do you see yourself after high school?
Working hard.
Working hard?
Yeah, saving.
Saving?
Whatever you could.
I plan to go to a four-year college. The Wares, not known as of now, but work and get internships along the way and hopefully have a job waiting for me at the end.
I'm actually going to Dartmouth College next year, so I'm really excited for that. I don't know what I'm going to study there, but I know I want to use a lot of the outdoor resources they have and maybe hopefully go abroad. And then after that, I have no idea. I don't know what I want to do after college.
Definitely going abroad, yeah.
I actually really want to go to Juilliard. Like, I've always wanted to go to Juilliard since I was, like, really little, and it's still, like, what I want to do. Like, I knew I wanted to go to Juilliard when I was, like, in elementary school. Mm-hmm. Like, I just really want to go there. And, like, I know they only accept, like, 12 people out of how many they accept, but I just really want to strive to that. Like, I really, really do. Like, that's what I want to do after I get out of high school. Like, that's it.
It's a great goal to work towards. Mm-hmm.
What about you? You said you want to work hard, but in what? What do you want to do? Do you have any idea?
I definitely want to go to college and get a major in business management. Mm-hmm. I want to start my own business. I'm not sure on what, but I know the topic, probably music. And just instruments, get my friends together. Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty much.
What are you going to, you know, take with you? That maybe something that you learned in high school that you're going to take with you and apply that to your future?
Don't let a good opportunity pass you by. Mm,
definitely time management. Kind of figure it out now. And
your do's and don'ts.
Right. And don'ts. Take advantage of great opportunities, like Drew said.
Mm-hmm. What about you? What are you going to take with you?
Well, being a dance major at the school, you have to prepare yourself for, like, dance auditions. Mm-hmm. And I think that's the biggest thing that I have to take with me, because I'm obviously going to be doing a lot of auditioning, whether it's for colleges or, like, whether I want to be a choreographer or something, or if I want to go on Broadway. Mm-hmm. I have to learn, I have to know how to properly do a dance audition. So that's probably the biggest thing that I'd probably take with me.
Yeah. What about you, Jacob? What are you going to take with you? Any words of wisdom that you've ever gotten or life lesson?
Tons. My mom always tells me, like, doesn't matter where you came from, it's where you're going. And mostly, like, quotes been inspiring me to keep me going and stuff when I fell in love. It picks me back up.
Yeah. That's great. So if you could say something to, let's say, kids that are, I don't know, 10 years old, and now they're, you know, kind of making their way into where you guys are at right now, where you stand, what would you say to them? What's maybe some good advice that you would give to, like, a young kid that's kind of up and coming, trying to make their way into, even into high school?
Don't fall in peer pressure.
Don't fall in peer pressure?
Yeah.
I think to learn that the beginning years of high school really matter. People say your junior year is your most important, but I've learned that your freshman and sophomore year is just as equally. So definitely work hard, because the more you do in the beginning, the easier it'll be in the end.
Yeah, and then the more you try to, you know, spread yourself out, the more things you try to do, then the more you'll find out about yourself, mm-hmm. and what you really want to do, what kind of activities you like, and even more important, or just as important, what you don't like.
Yeah. Try everything.
Yeah.
Don't let people tell you who you are, or let them change you into something, because then you're going to end up doing something or being something you don't want to be. Mm-hmm. So probably just, like, be yourself and have good goals for yourself.
And special thanks to Drew, Allie, Kiana, and Jacob for sharing their opinions and thoughts on all of our topics throughout the week. We've posted all of the Teen Talk segments online, so to check them out and to read the teens' bios, head to WPRI.com.